for Georgetown Buzz, and I'm here in front of the Heyden Observatory, which is one of the oldest and most historic buildings here on campus. Despite its rich history, many students haven't heard of the Heyden Observatory, and many of those who have heard of it haven't been inside.
So, the observatory was originally built in 1843. It's one of the oldest observatories in the country. And originally it had a different telescope than the one we see here today. But this one was built later in 1888. And on top of that telescope there is a smaller telescope, and that is the one from the original building, and that is one of the oldest still working telescopes in the country. 1970 is when they closed down the graduate school program here, and the bottom of the building is now owned by parts of the biology department, but the upper portion here was left to the students who formed the Astronomical Society.
And throughout the year, what kind of activities and events do you host?
So for our general body meetings, we'll pretty much just bring people up here. We'll have this large telescope working so people can view celestial bodies, the moon, stars, constellations, planets. And then we'll also actually take a telescope out to the balcony out behind us.
The view from the roof is incredible. Just either the sunset, looking at the sun throughout the day, or just looking at all of Georgetown and DC. I just feel like that should be on a bucket list for everyone.
With its rich history, this is definitely a spot to add to your Georgetown bucket list. I'm Taylor Sorgel for Georgetown Buzz.